first, locate the housing. Now, unclip the two clips at the very top to pull out the old engine air filter. Once you get this one out, we need to get it replaced with a brand new engine air filter. Just put the new one in, just like you took the old one out. Once you get it in there, all you have to do is make sure it's sealed all the way down and then clip the two clips, and you're all done.